because things are changing so much. Like, I just took a class at General Assembly Atlanta, and, you know, we went over, you know, different courses of thought, like content marketing and email marketing and search engine marketing and search engine optimization. And, you know, these things aren't necessarily what they used to be. And so in terms of automation, I think that what's going to be important for marketers is to, for one, you know, get outside of that thought process that you continue to lean on or that you tend to lean on, and start thinking more of, okay, how is the Internet of Things going to evolve? How is Bitcoin going to help me? How is blockchain going to help me? How is my knowledge of product management going to be of assistance to this corporation that I'm working with? How is user experience design going to be beneficial? And then, you know, melding those things with the knowledge that you already have, and just, you know, just paying attention as much as possible.